took the bell.
Happy Valentine's Day. My husband has gotten this huge. First off, it's Valentine's Day, so we're giving Michaela, our daughter's godparents, her godmother, some Valentine's, right? And so my husband got this huge bear from my daughter, and John keep kissing her. And I tell him to leave her alone, but as you can see, this bear is almost big as JJ and John. Look, hey JJ. And look at John. Don't you kiss that bear. Anyway, happy Valentine's. Baby, you want to say happy Valentine's?
Happy Valentine's Day, y'all. Enjoy.
Happy Valentine's Day, guys. Have a great day. Today here, it's raining, so just be careful. Just be careful throughout the day. And then also COVID, of course. But still, be healthy, be strong, be prosperous. We just came off of a 7-day fast with our church. And it has been a fast off of social media. It has also been a fast for certain things per day. And so we are back and we are happy. We did miss the group a lot. I see you guys have continually been healthy and of course eating well. I see True Blue Walks is still walking, and that's the main thing. The main thing is to keep going. I had the workouts for the True Juice. I had those pre-recorded and sent, so those were posted as well. So I hope you all are continually, you know, doing what we said we're gonna do all 2021. That's the name of the game. Be happy, be healthy, be dedicated, be motivated, and understand that this is for you. This is not for nobody else. This is for you and you alone, and you will see your due just. Now, we plan on going live this afternoon because my husband is done with his green challenge. And so his last day was Friday. So he'll go on there, he'll tell you some stuff about the green challenge. Of course, I'm gonna tell you about the WLC. And then we're gonna talk about some other stuff too going forward. But just have a happy, happy, happy Valentine's Day. Love on the person that you love, and remember that the giver is always better than the gift given. See y'all later. Happy Sunday.